Ah, Kane's Market, a specialty food store. This fine establishment is owned by man, myth, and legend, Bob Kane. However, he could not manage this institution on his own. This is where his fine employees come in, namely the meat room employees, namely Steve Heron, Grillmaster, and me, Joey Dunn.
Bob is a interesting individual. He's 73 years old. Last summer, I was working at a concert with the man. To try and combat the mosquitoes, Bob went into our truck to try and find some bug spray. And he came back and began spraying Raid, Wasp, and Hornet repellent all over his body. And thought nothing of it until we informed him that it was pure toxic poison.
And he's like, if Bob Kane was here, you would never say anything like that to him. And I'm thinking to myself, wait, yeah, I would. Steve and I began our meat room conquest in August of 2012, and have been running train on the game ever since. He proceeds to tell me to shove the worm of the meat grinder up my ass. I get told to stick things up my butt every day.
How is your relationship with owner Robert Kane?
I would say it's excellent. According to some sources, I'm the favored employee.
No, you're not. No.
I'll fight you on this one.
All right, fine.
Mostly, I pace around and make fun of Joey. But other than that, I'm technically a cashier.
What do you think of Steve Brimmer?
I just told you what I think of Steve.
Brimmer?
Huh? Oh, him.
Yeah.
He's cool. He doesn't talk much, though. How are the contacts? You're not wearing them, though. Why not? Joey Dunn, he's the worst employee ever. Seriously. He is slow. He takes, like, 2 hours to clean.
Probably making fun of Joey. That's basically all I do.
I would take Steve over Joey any day. Steve listens. Steve wants you to do what you tell him to do.
I had some chicken that smelled funny. Am I allowed to return it?
You want to return chicken?
Yeah. It's in my car. It's been in there for like 2 days. I got it here and it smelled funny.
Joey! What's our return policy on chicken?
Well, he said it smells funny.
What does it smell like?
Ass.
Okay, we'll take that back.
We'll take it back.
Dealing with tricky customers is a special skill that you have to learn in Kane's Market.
Steve, change his diaper.
One lady ordered a 14-pound turkey, and I brought her a 14.25-pound turkey, and she felt it was far too much, and she would never be able to eat all of it. The larger turkeys get, the greater percentage of their weight is consumed by skeletal mass and bone density. Burger flipper / meat wrapper at Kane's Market, who has barely completed 11th grade, was an ornithologist.
So I work part-time at Kane's Market and I'm a bull rider. Okay.
Excellent.
Starting to come together now.
I'd be happier if you showed us the upper thigh scars.
I'll save that for later. We have a personal camera. We're going to be Make the Cut Part 2. I can't wait. Oh god, no. And I do not get compensation for band-aids, medical ointments, or anything else. I get a piece of paper towel and some tape.
Tell us about your bull riding career.
Last year, I actually fell off down in Texas. I broke these three ribs, this leg, and this collarbone, so I had to give it up. Actually, I'm scheduled for next year to start again and hopefully get back on the same bull that busted me up last year.
Are you aware that they killed that
bull? Not until right now. I had a shot of myself anyway. I've had a horrible childhood, so finding bull riding was the only thing to help that out. Now that I can't do that, I'm not good at this interview crap. Well, actually, from 2010 until 2012, I was here just part-time helping out. Then I came back. God only knows why.
So you're
darling, you guess it's all. She drives me nuts. I know what I'm doing!
What about her
she
dad?
Brushes twice a year, the dentist does it both times. It's what true, but it's horrible. If you don't know, 8 is half of 12.
While Kane's Market is not Hooters or Chipotle,
which is nearly impossible in today,
it is most definitely a household name in Simsbury. It is a great place to work, even with all the shit I put up with. Working in the meat department is truly a one-of-a-kind experience.